and parking.
And finally, speed advantage.
Bilragon Classic Open Championship belongs to Westmount. Lagambini for 2004 belongs to CoverGirl.
In the halls of Mayor Ben Arabalos, Hagdang Bato.
And finally, the return of the real champion talaga, Windblow.
And long, early ladies taken by Uzo and by the rallies material maker moving up on the outside to grab the lead. Entry number 5, Arriba King. It's now Arriba King in the lead, followed by Uzo material maker by the rail, Meet Laurel, Katropia, and bringing up the rear is American Dane. And rounding the 3/4 mile distance, it is still Arriba King leading the field by 4.5 lengths, followed by material maker in second. On the outside is Uzo, and running in fourth by another 2 lengths is Nick Lowell, Cutwalk Spear, and American Dame. At the mid backstretch, it is still Arriba King leading the field by almost 7 lengths, followed by Uzo in second, and material maker running in third, and closing in fourth is Nick Lowell, and running in fifth by another 6 lengths is Cutwalk Spear, and bringing up the rear is American Dame. Rounding the far turn, it is still Arriba King by 7.5 lengths, followed by Uzo in second, and Meet Laurel closing in third. And entry number 1, material maker in fourth, Cutwalk Pia and American Dame. At the last bend for home, it is still Arriba King, Uzo closing in second, and moving up on the outside is Meet Laurel. And at the top of the stretch, Arriba King by the rail, Uzo in between horses. On the further outside is Nick Laurel. It's Uzo and Nick Laurel fighting it out for the lead. The entry of Hermes Guerra, Uzo by the rail, and Nick Laurel fighting it out for the lead. It's the stablemate, Nick Laurel, now grabbing the lead. And finally, it's Nick Laurel.
Mahusay